Hello again. In this lesson, we'll go over step-by-step instructions on connecting your number to the WhatsApp Business API and creating a WhatsApp chatbot with SendPulse. But before we start, please note that after you tie your phone number to the WhatsApp Business API, you can no longer see your chat history or manage conversations in the WhatsApp application. Also, you won't be able to switch back to using the application with this number. You can only communicate with clients using this number through the SendPulse live chat option. You can also download SendPulse Chatbots app for Android and iOS to access chats from your smartphone and always be in touch with subscribers. We recommend preparing the phone number you will register with WhatsApp Business API in advance. Also, you need to upgrade your SendPulse account to a paid pricing plan to get access to WhatsApp Business API. To do this, go to the Pricing Plans tab in the Chatbot section and upgrade your plan. Also, here you can see the pricing plans for sending campaigns via WhatsApp Business API in different countries. You can press Enable to connect WhatsApp or click on Main tab, Manage Bots, Add Bot. Also, you can click on Connect next to the channel name. If you have already used your number in the WhatsApp Business API, you need to migrate your number to SendPulse to create a chatbot with that number in our builder. Please note, your Meta Business account must be verified, as it is impossible to migrate the number in trial mode. I've added a link to the SendPulse Knowledge Base article where you can learn how to switch to SendPulse from other WhatsApp providers in detail. To create a chatbot on a new number, go to the New Bot tab in the WhatsApp section and click Continue with Facebook. Log in to the Facebook account you use to create your Meta Business account. Next, the account setup wizard will launch to create a WhatsApp chatbot. Click Get Started, grant the required account and payment permissions, and click Continue. Select your Meta Business account from a drop-down list. You can also create a new Meta Business account at this step. Still, we recommend verifying your company on Meta Business before applying to connect to WhatsApp to get access to all chatbot features. In the next step, you need to create or select a WhatsApp Business account and a WhatsApp Business profile. Name your WhatsApp Business account and fill in information about your WhatsApp Business profile. Your profile information will be visible to people on WhatsApp. Choose a time zone and the category of your business. Click Next. Add a phone number for WhatsApp. This number people will see when they chat with you. Choose how you would like to verify your number, by text message or phone call, and then verify it. Your account will be activated if you enter the correct data. You will see a pop-up window with the link, QR code, and code you need to send to your bot to identify yourself as the chatbot owner. Log into your personal WhatsApp account and follow the link or scan QR code with your phone. The code you need to send will be automatically pasted into the input field. Click on the send icon. You will receive a welcome flow, and the owner inscription will be added to your contact in your chatbot audience panel in SendPulse. Then, you can start adding message templates, creating personalized campaigns, and customizing your chatbot flows.